A very good evening to you all, and thank you for tuning in to my first ever online Christmas concert, which I think I will call the One Man Choir. I had initially intended to do a Christmas concert this year and collaborate with some musicians from around the area and put on a really big show, which was to include a big choir and a band. But unfortunately, due to this year's pandemic, gatherings are not allowed and singing in groups has been put on a halt. This was quite disappointing for me, as it was my first time to try out this idea, but obviously with everything going on, it couldn't happen. But rather than let that stop me in my tracks, I decided out the idea of a pre-recorded online concert. Due to restrictions, I was unable to even invite other singers or musicians to my studio. So to give it the full choir effect, I decided to record each individual part myself. So every note, every word, and every harmony you will hear in this is me. Ugh. Finally, I just want to draw your attention to the link or the button with this video where you can donate a few euro to the Irish Cancer Society. I would appreciate it if you could give them anything. Even a euro will make a huge difference. They're an amazing community of survivors, families, patients, friends, nurses, doctors, scientists, professionals, supporters and volunteers. For over 55 years, they as a community have worked together for and on behalf of people affected by cancer. Christmas is always known as a time of giving, so please give something if you can. Thanks for your attention, and now I would like to welcome you to my studio and also to my kitchen where I recorded this little concert. Grab yourself a drink, sit back, enjoy. The first song up is one of my all-time favorite hymns, and it's called O Come All Ye Faithful. Next up, we have a wonderful song called The Little Drummer Boy. I had a lot of fun recording this and making the video. The footage in this one is from the 1968 movie The Little Drummer Boy. It was written by the American classical music composer and teacher Catherine Kennicott Davis in 1941. In the lyrics, the singer relates how, as a poor young boy, he was summoned by the Magi to the Nativity of Jesus. Without a gift for the infant, the little drummer boy played his drum, with approval from Jesus' mother, Mary.
Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, a newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, to lay before the king, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. Rap-a-pum-pum, rap-a-pum-pum. So to honor him, pa-rap-a-pum-pum, when we come. Little baby, pa-rap-a-pum-pum, I am a poor boy to pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. I have no gift to bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, that's fit to give our king, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum. Shall I pray for you, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, on my drum? Mary nodded, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, the ox and lamb kept time, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. I played my drums for him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. I played my best for him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum. Smiled at me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, me and my drum. Me and my drum.
Love.
hope you enjoyed that as much as I did recording it. So that was The Little Drummer Boy and Joy to the World. This next song is from 1984 and it was written by a massive hero of mine, an Irish man called Bob Geldof, and he co-wrote it with Majeur in reaction to televised reports of the 1983 famine in Ethiopia. It was first recorded in a single day on the 25th of November 1984 by Band Aid, a supergroup put together by Geldof and Ure and consisting mainly of the biggest British and Irish musical acts at the time. The record became the fastest selling single in UK chart history, selling a million copies in the first week alone and passing over 3 million sales on the last day of 1984. It held this title until 1997 when it was overtaken by Elton John's Candle in the Wind, released in tribute to Princess Diana. So, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you my version of Do They Know It's Christmas?
It's Christmas time, there's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shade. And in a world of plenty, we could spread a smile of joy. Throw your arms around the world for Christmas time. But say a prayer. Pray for the other ones. At Christmas time, it's hard, but when we're having fun, there's a world outside your window, and it's a world of dread and fear. Where the only water flowing is the bitter sting of tears, and the Christmas bells that ring there are the clanging chimes of doom. Well, tonight, thank God it's them instead of you. And there won't be snow in Africa this Christmas time. The greatest gift they'll get this year is life. Where nothing ever grows, no rain, no flow. Do they know it's Christmas time at all? Here's to you, raise a glass for everyone. Here's to them underneath that burning sun. Do they know it's Christmas time at all? Time again, the world, let them know it's Christmas time again, the world, let them know it's Christmas time again, the world, let them know it's Christmas time again.
This next song is one I am never really comfortable singing, but my children insisted I do it for this concert. It's not a song you'd often hear a male vocalist featuring. There are many different versions of lyrics to this song, but I'm going to stick with the ones that I know best. Now might be a good time to refill that glass. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this as much as my kids seem to.
Mm-hmm.
The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, a weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angels' voices, oh, night divine, oh, night when Christ was born. Truly he taught us to love one another. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we, let all within us praise his holy name. Voices, oh, night divine, oh, night when Christ was born, oh, night divine, oh.
We're now at the halfway point, and I hope you are all enjoying the music so far. Please don't forget to donate to the Irish Cancer Society if you can on the link or the button accompanying this video. I call this the one-man choir concert, as I had to record all the sections track by track myself. Nightmare. This next song is not just a great song, it's a magnificent piece of music. I've heard many different versions of it, and they have all been really cool. The chords and progressions in it are very typical of an 80s pop song arrangement. This version is one that I've spent quite a bit of time at. I've never performed this song before, so it's new to me. And I had a lot of fun with this version, which is borderlining a Toto kind of version, who happened to be one of my favourite bands. It took me quite some time to kind of get going on this. And I hope you really enjoy it. And here's a slightly different take of God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day.
to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father, a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Fear not, then, said the angel, let nothing you affright. This day is born a Savior of our pure virgin bride, to free all those who trust in him from Satan's power and might. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sings praises, all you within this place, and with true love and brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas all others doth deface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Jesus, Lord, thy birth.
That last one, as you all know, was Silent Night, a beautiful traditional Christmas song. In my own humble opinion, him seem to take a backseat these days to the hugely popular songs we hear on radio or TV. Musically, they're absolutely fantastic pieces, and their importance shouldn't be forgotten in the grand scheme of why we celebrate Christmas. Here's my version of the hymn, The First Noel.
The first Noel, the angels did sing, was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay. In fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel. They looked up and saw a star shining in the east beyond them far, and to the earth it gave great light, and so it continued both day and night.
Penultimate song of this online concert. Again, please, if you can afford it, click on the donate button and support the Irish Cancer Society. This next song first appeared in 1739 in the collection Hymns and Sacred Poems. I really hope you enjoy this take on Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy, child, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. By highest heaven adored, Christ the everlasting Lord. Late in time behold him come, offspring of a virgin's womb. Veiled in flesh the Godhead see, hail the incarnate deity. Pleased is man with man to dwell, Jesus our Emmanuel. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn of peace. Hail the Son of righteousness, light and life to all he brings, rising with healing in his wings. Mild he lays his glory by, born that man no more may die, born to raise the sons of earth, born to give them second birth. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
I want to sincerely thank you all for joining me here tonight for this concert, and I really hope you enjoy the music and that it brings some cheer to your home. This last song of the night, at the time of recording this, has reached around 10,000 views on Facebook. It is one of my all-time favourite songs, and not just at Christmas time. It's probably an ironic one to finish with, considering what's going on in the world right now. Someone I spoke to the other evening from my village here in Prosperous, and has had several family members suffering with cancer, said something that resonated with me. She said, when I watched the video, I cried the whole way through. It was so emotional, and it has been the toughest year for cancer patients yet. The words are perfect. Hopefully next year everyone will drive home for Christmas again. It was those words that inspired me to choose the Irish Cancer Society as the charity for this concert. So to finish up, I give you my version of Driving Home for Christmas. Good night, and have a happy and healthy Christmas from my family to yours. May 2021 be a far more normal year for us all. Good night.
Driving home for Christmas. Oh, I can't wait to see those faces. I'm driving home for Christmas, yeah. Well, I'm moving down the line, and it's been so long, but I will be there. I sing this song, pass the time away, driving in my car, driving home for Christmas.
It's gonna take some time, but I'll get there. Top to toe, tailbacks. Oh, I got red lights all around. But soon there'll be a freeway. Yeah. Get my feet on holy ground. So I sing for you. No, you can't hear me when I get through. And feel you're near me. Driving in my car. Driving home. Driving home for Christmas with a thousand memories. I take a look at the driver next to me. He's just the same. Just the same. Driving home for Christmas, yeah. Get my feet on holy ground. So I sing for you. Though you can't hear me when I get through. Won't be on me. I'm driving in my car. Driving home. Driving home for Christmas with a thousand memories. I take a look at the driver next to me. He's just the same. Driving home, driving home, driving home.